whatever chart position, you know, it hits, it's a win, because we did something that's brought a lot of joy to people in such a horrible time at the moment. And actually, it's far greater than having something that says number one on it. It's all positive. It's all exciting. People are going to be singing this song for hopefully years to come. And like I said, it's a win.
Two about tonight.
Man, I'm really excited to see BTS perform. Honestly, I feel like that might just be extremely epic one time. You
100%.
Know?
Yeah, they always go all out.
And I've never seen them perform once, so I'm like, okay, this is my time.
Tonight's the night.
This is I don't have to look at Twitter videos anymore. This is the time.
My car went straight to the hospital, and 3 days later, I had surgery. My surgery was 6 hours long. If it had gone unchecked any longer, they said I could have probably died that week. I had BTS with me the whole time. My doctor let me keep my shoes with me. I think he recognized that it did something for me. They say that half of what makes medicine work is mind over matter. The other half is the medicine. I think BTS was my mind over matter. And when I came home, the first thing I did was I got my army bond, right? And I just danced and sang for weeks because it gave me such joy. I decided I would keep them. I immediately hung on to the fact that they were emotionally healthy for me. I think the true meaning of army, you have to be army in your heart. I'm going to be army until I leave this existence, and BTS will be parents, and they'll be sitting at home looking at their old videos thinking, wow, we really did that, and I will long be gone and still be army.
And yeah, and I've just been listening to BTS nonstop. It's just it keeps me happy. It's like some of my other girlfriends kind of got me into it via Facebook. They're posting videos. They're, you know,
you
talking
just got
about
into it recently. You were saying,
yeah, I'm a brand new fan. Well, not brand new. I mean, I saw them on New Year's Rockin' Eve, and I was really, really impressed. But I think it was when Dynamite came out. That was when I was like, okay, and into the rabbit hole I go, and that's it. Bye. You won't see me for a while.
The comments are blowing up with the fact that you're a BTS fan.
They're good. They're really good. They truly are. They're talented. And as somebody who's Asian, have you any idea how happy I am that they hit Billboard's number one spot in the Hot 100 chart? No idea. Just how it's like, oh my gosh. These are Asian men, beautiful Asian men who have just done something that so many artists are hoping to achieve someday in their careers. They've done it, and I know that they, you know, they work really hard, probably harder than so many other people do. Really driven and ambitious and focused and disciplined and just nuts, and it's fantastic that this is happening to them. And I think there was stuff on Twitter that they were actually crying because of the achievement. It was really, really sweet.